So for me, pharmaceutical medicine kind of represents a variety of things in terms of how we use our medical knowledge, looking at patient and patient safety, but also the kind of variety of the different aspects in terms of different stakeholders we get involved with as well. So within a company, you'll be working with marketing people or clinical development. And so it's the variety of work that I really enjoy.
There's such a broad range of responsibilities and activities, and I used to work in psychiatry, and I loved about psychiatry that you never knew what was going to happen, and I can say that I still get that from my activities as a pharmaceutical physician.
So for me, as I've been working mainly in clinical development and safety, the best thing is making an impact on patient lives and helping to get unmet medical needs met in a number of indications, in inflammatory diseases in particular.
You know, for me, the best thing about working in the pharmaceutical industry is that it's very varied, very broad. So I looked at what I was doing in the hospital environment, looked at my consultants, this is about 7 or 8 years ago, and thought, I just don't think I can do that for another 30 years. So I made the decision to leave clinical medicine and move into the pharmaceutical industry. And the industry is so broad, so varied, so many different roles in medical affairs or clinical development, drug safety, etc., regulatory. And within those different functions, your role can be very varied. So many different activities to get involved in. And I think you can really manage your career so effectively.
One of the best things about working in pharmaceutical medicine is the interaction with the various doctors, physicians, and ultimately knowing that you're helping patients in a different way than you would do when you were working, for example, as a physician in the NHS.
There's always different challenges, and I think bringing both the medical understanding, the understanding of the patient, the understanding of the business, and bringing that all together and being able to define the strategy and the tactics that come out of that, that's really interesting, and be able to really see the difference that we make to patients' life. That's what really drives me.